Some people said I was crazy bringing Terry on board, but I'm a firm believer in paradigm breaking, you know, outside the box thinking. Since Terry's been with us, usage of the XOP way has dropped 97%.
100% hard. Sure, I bring pain, but it's about mind games.
What has really impressed me is how Terry has become part of the Teddy Roosevelt family. He fits right in. To be perfectly honest with you, I wish I had 10 Terry Tates on Team Roosevelt.
I just do my job. I do what my God-given abilities allow me to do. I thank God every day that he allows me to do this. And do I love it? Hell yeah, I love it!
Yeah, I am pretty sure that the XO could not be any gayer in the play of the day. I mean, literally, those fucking smiley faces, are you serious? Shit!
It's true, I'm the enforcer, but I'm nobody's bitch. Especially a sissy. He had a big XO bitch.